Hi, this is Newt with a minute of medicine for your mind. I was once told a riddle about a man who went out in the field and dug a hole. And about 3 days later, as he was digging that hole, he tried to get out the hole, but he realized he dug it so deep that he couldn't get out. So the riddle says, what's the first thing he needs to do to get out of that hole? Well, many people say, you know, dig a slant so he can, a ramp so he can just walk out. Some people say dig stairs in the side of the walls of the hole so he can climb out. Some people say cry for help. All those things will work, but the first thing he needs to do is to stop digging. You see, what I'm trying to say to you today is real simple, see? If you find your life moving in a direction that you don't want it to go, you have to take an honest inventory and analysis of your choices and your actions and stop anything that may be contributing to your motion in that negative direction. Because it's probably canceling out some of the great things you're doing that have been trying to get you back on path all along. It's a simple matter of geometry and algebra. See, if you make one a poor decision, then you'll make two, and then four, and then eight, and 16, and they'll increase exponentially. Or if you're on your path and you veer off your preferred plan just by a small angle, after a while traveling at that small angle, you'll veer so far off your path that you won't even see what your original vision and preferred plan was. So if you find yourself out in the middle of the desert, the wilderness somewhere, and you have no idea how you got yourself there, the first thing you need to do is stop doing anything that may have contributed to getting you there. Because chances are there's some great things acting in your life that's been trying to get you back on path all along. So if you stop the bad things, then the things that are positive will begin to move you in the direction you want to go, and you'll realize what it is, and you can add on to that and speed up your recovery back to your preferred plan. Man, if you dug yourself in a hole, the first thing you need to do, stop digging. This is Newt with a minute of medicine for your mind.